Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. Shit's going down. Annette Birkin had a go at me. Some pipes fell on her. I got the G-Virus. Zombies' clothes fell off. Oh man. What's this way? Oh. Good waste of time. Alright, they're dead. Ada wasn't where I left her. I know where she is. But, we have the ammo disc. I'm still carrying those freaking ink ribbons, aren't I? I think I am. I better not be. Fuck. Okay, what? No, shit, I gotta ditch him. I gotta go back. Just in case. I don't know where I'm gonna need space or not. Can't waste time like this, Leon, you're gonna die. Okay, let's see. Ada must have activated the self-destruct. That bitch. I'm gonna get rid of my handgun. Okay. That should keep me going. Let's go, Leon. Let's do this. Open wide. I wonder where Claire is. I got no time right now. West area. Oh, there you are.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do.
Throw it over the side, Leon. No!
Ada!
Who shot
you? Ada! I've got you. Don't give up. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
I really wanted to escape with you, Leon. Escape from everything. Goodbye.
No. What?
Ada!
Oh, man. Shit. That self-destruct's still going though, Leanne.
So, this is what everyone's been dying for.
That gun. Oh, she didn't even have any bullets. Fuck's sake. She didn't even want to shoot me by accident. Wait a minute. I put my fingerprints on that thing. I'm gonna go see what it does. Yeah.
I
I don't know when the timer is actually going to start, or if the timer has been going this whole time. I have no idea. Maybe I'm going to die because of this. But I got to check it out. I have to know. Two more news. Well, I'm going to start. Oh. I don't know. Maybe that's for Claire or something. Anyway. Okay. Let's proceed to the bottom platform. Climbing down that long ass ladder. Doesn't seem like it'd be the best way to get there, but whatever. Oh man, okay. Betting William Birkin will show up again. I will have to fight him again in some other form or something. I killed him once, I can kill him again. If it's on a train, yeah. He loves attacking me while I'm on public transport. But we'll see, we'll see. Fucking naked zombies, man. Get off. No time for your shit. The liquor is gone. Good. We're getting somewhere now. So where are we getting? Looks like the final room. I'm gonna reload. It's bound to be a boss or something. Let's go. Combat Magnum at the ready. Get in there, Leon. Oh shit, what?
5 minutes until detonation.
Oh. There you go. Oh, gotta wait for the lift. Are you kidding? What's this? Oh, it's William. Hello, William. Ow. What's so funny? Oh, he can't be dead after 3 days. Now he's gonna transform. Oh, clock's still ticking. Oh my god. What the fuck? There's a dog. They're not very fast now. Oh my god. He's more like a bear than a dog, I guess. Ow, what? Get down, you asshole. Ow. Alright. Got him. Maybe. Yes, good. Ha! Jeez, the Magnum. Really made short work of him. Oh, he's still wibbling around. His eyes still looking at me. I guess he's not dead yet. Ooh. Let's see. Okay, yes, let's go. Let's go, Leon. Ha! I think I beat the game. Oh shit, the train is leaving. Oh, it's Claire. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
Leon.
How's that little girl know my name?
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Okay.
Goodbye, Ada.
Huh. Jeez. Okay. How did Ada get ill? How did Ada get away? Seeing that she's in Resi 4. I do not know. That was pretty cool. Can't believe I beat it, actually. Ah, feels good, man. Good job, you guys. You made a good game that aged pretty well. So that was Let's Play Resident Evil 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It certainly seems to be one of my more popular Let's Plays. At the moment I don't know if I'll do Claire's scenario. I'll do it someday, somewhere down the line, but I'm not doing it right now. We got the stellar voice actors. GG, guys. Special thanks. Shu Takumi! Oh, he's the guy who made Phoenix Wright and Ghost Trick. Great guy. Shinji Mikami. He's now left Capcom. Keiji Inafune. Also, left Capcom now. Don't recognize these names, I'm afraid. Oh. You wouldn't get credits that short nowadays, I tell you that much. That was nice music, too. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, you guys. See if there's a little after credits scene here, maybe. Oh, okay. Do I get a rating? Maybe. F. Oh, C. That's probably really bad. Total time, 3 hours, 20 minutes. Number save 16. Alright. C is probably terrible to you guys, but I'm happy with that. Save over that. Maybe there'll be something in it for me down the line. Claire B. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed making it.